Hello and welcome to this month's Heatline video vlog. This month, I thought I'd take some time to discuss power lead options on our heating cable devices. Obviously, every unit that we manufacture has a standard power lead length and a standard connection assembly. The two most standard options are the plug-in model for 120 volt or 240 volt and the cord set model for 120 volt or 240 volt. The standard lead power length on our plug-in systems is 4 feet. That means, for instance, if you ordered a 10-foot heating cable, you would have 10 feet of heating cable and then a 4-foot non-heated lead to go to your plug-in. With the cord set version, you have a 6-foot non-heated lead, meaning 10-foot heating cable, you'd have 10 feet of heating cable, and if it was a cord set, hardwired version, you'd have 6 feet of non-heated lead to go to your junction box or thermostat. Now, in every case, these standard lead lengths are not always enough. Sometimes you need more. Sometimes maybe the receptacle that you need to plug into is 6 to 8 feet away. Well, the good news is, at Heatline, since we're also a custom manufacturer, you can request an extended cold lead. And actually, when I speak with my customers, I say to them, how close is your plug-in to where you plan to install the product? Because obviously, you don't want to get into a situation where you've completed the installation, you go to plug the cable in, and now all of a sudden you determine you're 2 to 3 feet short, and now what do I do? So, when you're looking at one of our heating cable systems, check to see how long of a power lead you need. If you want it extended to 6, 8, 10 feet, we can do that. We just need to know at the time of purchase. When requesting longer leads, one thing you do need to keep in mind, 24 feet is the longest possible non-heated lead that we are able to do. If you're over 24 feet, you're going to need to relocate the power connection closer. And in fact, when I speak with many customers, I will say to them, do a cost-benefit analysis. We do charge more for an extended power lead. You may be in a situation where you can move the power connection point closer with incurring limited costs, and you do not need to extend our power leads. So look into that. Keep in mind when you're purchasing a cable, the power lead lengths that are standard and if you need to extend. We hope you found this vlog helpful. We will continue to release a new video vlog monthly. So please make sure to stay up to date by signing up to our email newsletter or following our other social media pages, which can be found on our website at www.heatline.com. Thank you for watching.